parents. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Super. Good morning. Thank you for being here bright and early doing basketball. I wouldn't have it any other way. I love this game. I know you do too. My name is Coach Donnie Harry with the Junior NBA. I'm one of the lead clinicians. I got a chance to go all over the world with the NBA, and it is such a pleasure to do this job. We have worked with literally thousands and thousands of kids. Some things you saw, some things you didn't. But trust me, we had a great, great time here in Charlotte. Unbelievable impact. Are you guys excited to be here today competing in this 3-on-3 and this little challenge? Whoa. Charlotte, are you excited? Are you representing NBA All-Star Charlotte? That's what we like to hear. Tonight is the night. It's all going to culminate tonight. Super, super All-Star game. I can't wait. It's going to be so exciting. You guys going to watch the game tonight?
Yeah.
Make some noise if you think Team Giannis is going to win. Make some noise if you think Team LeBron will win. I don't know, it's kind of close there. How about I propose this question to a little special guest that I brought in here for you. All right, you want to do that? Let's find out what the answer is going to be. All right? Maybe I should just bring out and ask 6-time NBA All-Star from the New Orleans Pelicans, playing on Team LeBron. Let's give it up for Anthony
do, especially in the game, especially on my team. That's what I want to say to God. We control our offense, defense,
what has been like kind of the highlight of your All-Star week? Any special moments that you'll take back to your team? So we're excited to have you here. You know, you've been a great player. You found your gifts in life on the court, off the court. You master them. But we're going to share those gifts a little bit with these kids here in a little bit. All right?
Let's go.
So these kids are all competing really hard. It's a 3-on-3 skills competition. They're going to try to advance to some regional competition and then on to a big final national competition. And you guys having fun doing that? Yeah. Okay. Your job is to energize your coaches, your parents, and your teachers. Are you having fun doing that?
Yeah!
We like that. So, couple announcements we gotta make here, all right? If you are currently in your 3-versus-3 games, if you are currently in the game and we stopped you, we want you to now go back and you're gonna join that game again, all right? So get up, go back to your courts, pick up where you left off. It was an extended timeout. All right?